Downloading sequences from JBrowse is easy, and there are two main ways to do it. First, you can download the sequence of the region currently in view by opening up the Reference Sequence Data Track menu and selecting Save Track Data. Ensure that the Visible Region option is checked, and then hit Save. If you don't have the Reference Sequence Data Track enabled, click on the Select Tracks button, enter Reference Sequence in the search box, and enable the track by clicking on its checkbox. Then, hit Return to Browser and proceed as before. The second way to download a sequence is to simply click on an ORF or chromosomal feature and click on the FASTA Save button in the Region Sequence section. This will save the sequence of whatever feature you have selected as a FASTA file. This concludes our tutorial. If you have any further questions or comments, please contact us at sgd-helpdesk@lists.stanford.edu.